is to make. Y'all got bills to pay. I got things I want. Y'all want time to play. Y'all want time to play. Y'all want time to play. So quit the bullshit. Show me the pay. Try some big biz with a lot of other bosses, but the shit didn't work. Was it something someone said? Was it something someone did? Why did all these entrepreneurs go get their feelings hurt? Can it do with someone's panties in a bunch? Cause now you have a hunch more endeavors could upset you. All I wanna do is make them dollar bills, but to make them dollar bills, gotta tell these motherfuckers let's move. It ain't no money at the end of their bullshit, just a lot of rainbow activity. Offending me, borderline homosexual tendencies is a remedy. They're making up what you pretend to be. Could it really be that maybe you're willing to go the end of your rabbit hole? You get whatever it is that you motherfuckers blabbing for. I could give a fuck less if it's not everlasting. And I'm not talking about how deep the passion go. Talking about capital, stacking different dough international. That's the kind of shit I hope you're not rapping for. Promoting a whack and flow, pretending that Cracker Joe has all the answers for your problems when it comes to stacking mo. Hey, little motherfucker, time to get the business. No, we're not in business, but you a comedian. Better keep your day job, cause I make my own bread. I gotta see the payout immediate. Otherwise,
I got ears to make. Y'all got bills to pay.
If it ain't about the money, there is no need for the current conversation to proceed. Gotta make sure the fam stay fed by any means, making sure they got everything they need. Conversation is overrated when your main concern is being compensated. It's been made known I am not to play with. Same goes for my fam who ain't blood related. Respect, I've earned it, and dues I've paid them. They were both street and rap ultimatums. Through the business and personal complications, setbacks come along with the occupations. It's all about the payout. All I ever knew was hustling until I finally found a better way out. And I'll go back to the same for my fam, and we'll never sit still. I thank God food and they mouth. Back to the penitentiary chances. I'll start small if I mean avoiding advances. Making moves all over the canvas and stack money till I got the upper hand advantage. I gotta make it all happen by any means, regardless if the money I get is dirty and clean. Not for the love of it, but when it comes to survival, don't think I will pick up a rifle and murder your team.
I got ends to make. Y'all got bills to pay. I got things I want. Y'all want time to play. Y'all want time to play. Y'all want time to play. So quit the bullshit. Show me the payout. Otherwise, I got ends to make. Y'all got bills to pay. I got things I want. Y'all want time to play. Y'all want time to play. Y'all want time to play. So quit the bullshit. Show me the payout. Otherwise,